Governor Perry, what kind of Texas food are you going to be eating this 4th of July?
Let's see. Got to be some Zobzigville sausage, that's for sure. I know that's in the refrigerator. And, gee whiz, after that, probably just go straight to the ice cream. Some Creamy Creation peachy stuff from H-E-B.